Come on, I want you guys to see something.
So what about us?
What about you?
We can sell this stuff.
You guys want me to make the call?
I can't believe you.
What?
You aren't going to sell drugs, so why even bring it up to him? He's gonna take it serious, you know?
Q, have you taken a look at our student loans? That's a lot of money. That's a considerable amount. I'm gonna listen to what he has to say.
I hear you boys want to sell dope. Man, I work for is all about business. So if you two don't want to take care of business, the business will take care of you. Second thing, can't have you guys running around town like a bunch of fools selling weed out of your backpack in all these white neighborhoods. So you're going to have cover.
I have someone that's left town without paying me.
We just tripled our profit. Aren't you happy about that?
You've shown yourself trustworthy, Q. That's why I've got another proposition for you. If you do this right, Q, it'll be a big payday for you. Is working for me really that bad?
Everything okay?